I mean, this looks amazing. I see lightning, I see clouds. I assume there's a story involved with this.
Navajo people, being pastoralists, being farmers, living in the desert, we always need rain and water. So a lot of these symbolisms are found throughout different Native people's repertoire in the desert.
Painting with yarn, I can see, it's so obvious. Well, it's visually stunning.